up now for the day done. They always come around when the change comes. You should kill this cop, let the pain numb. You should give it up, cause it ain't enough. Dale, mami, dale, mami, move it like.
Hello, everybody. It is a new day. Ahorita voy a ir a la casa de mi tío y le voy a ayudar a... He needs to rake up some bark dust because he moved into a house and they had just built them. But they laid out bark dust on the yards instead of grass. So my uncle bought grass to lay down. We need to rake up the bark dust first before they can lay the grass. And they're coming today with soil, so... Ahorita voy a ayudarle para que podamos tirar el pasto. So, yeah. I keep myself busy because being at home is driving me crazy. I cannot just stay at home. I hate it. It drives me crazy. I still haven't gotten my results yet for the corona. So, hopefully what time is it now? 11:30. I'm thinking maybe by 12. I already checked twice, pero no parece nada. Ahorita me voy a listar. So the company that I was working for, I have a bunch of their old t-shirts, so that's what I use for my work. I paid for them, so I really don't care what they have to say. The company doesn't even appreciate me, so yeah. You guys, I've been losing a lot of weight. Like, I'm not starving, but I don't eat that much anymore, and like my weight is just dropping. Kind of happy about that. Tengo que vestirme. Ando mis pijamas ahorita. I'll see you guys in a little bit when I'm dressed. Oh, check back in. Okay, so ya me vestí. Son mis camisas del trabajo que no pienso que voy a usar anymore. So I just de tomo las uso para el trabajo. Son for like dirty jobs. But eso es lo que normalmente me pondría si fuera a trabajar. Mis botas, t-shirt, and some pants. Pero como voy a ir a ayudarle a mi tío, pues me puse esto para ir a chambear, ¿verdad? So, ahorita los veo cuando ya esté en camino y ahí platicamos más.
You gotta be quicker than that. Woo! You almost had it.
They're all offer a 300.
Let me see.
If it's still available.
What's your password? Oh, you don't have one. Where did I went
go
back
down
there.
To ask and see if she responded.
It's loading. Is that it?
So ya es más al rato. We already finished my uncle's lawn. I'm so tired. Can you tell? Es que anoche casi no dormí. No dormí anoche mucho. So I went to go work and I didn't eat breakfast. So I was really tired. I just got out of the shower. I'm about to crash after this. I'm so tired. But yes, anyways, I wanted to update you guys on my test results. They came back negative, so I don't have corona. The coast is clear. I'll insert a screenshot so you guys can see. They sent it to me via email. So I'll insert the screenshot. Pero ya. Ahorita ya nomás me voy a alistar y me voy a dormir. Tengo tanto sueño que no se imaginan. No es por el trabajo. Bueno, también más o menos. Because it's been like 4 weeks. No, more than that. Because it was already 2 weeks before I even went on unemployment. It's been like a month and a half since I've worked. So I went to go do that. And it was pretty intense. I was hauling dirt, grass, raking up the bark dust. So, I crashed. I'm so tired now. And then last night I went to bed at like... Well, it's not that I went to bed. I fell asleep at like 2 in the morning. Like, I don't know. I've just been very restless lately. With sleep and all. I don't get a very good sleep at night. Es que también ya me da miedo. La otra noche, anteanoche... I woke up and it was like 2 in the morning. It was exactly like 2:01. I woke up from a dead sleep because I felt something touching my feet and I thought it was Marisol who was moving. And I look up and it was dark in my room. And you just see like a cloudy, like smoky thing floating from the foot of my bed up into the ceiling. And I'm like trying to focus and I like freaked out and jumped up. And I was like, I'm all yelling, Marisol, what are you doing? What are you doing? And then I see that and then I like... Oh, let's just say I slept with my lamp on the rest of the night. And then it was like 2:00 when that happened. Like, so I ran out of storage, so my video cut out. But I just wanted to say thank you for watching my videos, you know, staying with me and subscribing. And I want to say thank you to my friends and my mom for sharing my videos, you know, on their social media. I appreciate that. But yeah, pretty much that was like the end of the video. Thanks for subscribing, you guys, and keep on watching my videos. I have more content. I have a makeup video that's coming soon. I just need to edit it, but look out for that. I know I haven't posted anything beauty related, but I plan to post soon. So thanks for watching and subscribing.